Knights bring it up the floor with Lett. Lett lobs it ahead, and it's intercepted by Buford. They throw it ahead to Osmond, who's out ahead of the pack, and she lays it up and in this time, and it's 3-0 Buford. Getting it outside to Walters. Walters skips it. She's got an open three in the corner. It's on the way and good for Blair Wallace. Trying to get across half court, lobs it ahead, and it's picked off by Ashaya Willis. Willis along, look ahead pass. Tatum Osmond has it. She lays it up and in. It's 8-0 Lady Wolves. Off into the corner to Trinity Lewis. Lewis tries to throw it back. It's intercepted by Wallace. Wallace running ahead of the pack. She'll run down, lay it up and in. It's 10-0 Buford. A three on the way, no good. Rebound taken by Buford. They kick it outside. Walters is open for three. Got it. Tate Walters from deep. It's 13-0. Around, get it outside. Perkins going to try a three from the left wing. That's off, no good. Another offensive rebound for Buford. The putback goes and a foul for Tamori Plant. To Jade Lewis. She pushes into the lane, kicks it outside to Trinity Lewis. She tries a corner three. Got it. There's the first points of the game for the Lady Knights.
And you can hear him from here.
Lewis throws it ahead. It's intercepted by Walters. Walters on a run out will streak down, lay it up and in good. Walters, she stops, now drives inside, puts up a little floater. It rolls out, no good. Rebound fought for. Plant takes it back, puts it up in good and a foul. Now here come the Knights with it. It's Ava Homer kicking it outside to Lett. She puts up a long two-point jumper. Got it to go. Lewis lobbing it ahead. Trying to lob it ahead to Jade Lewis. Tamori Planton tipped it. Blair Wallace steals it. Wallace gets it ahead. Now they dish it down low to Planton, who's wide open, and the layup goes. Yeah. Here's Willis driving the lane. Can't find anything. Now she kicks it outside. Beattie's open for three. Got it. Buford has caught some fire from behind the three-point line here in the second half, and they've got their largest lead now at 23. Here is Grady, and Evan Flom just threw it away. It's picked off by Orsley. Orsley now skips it down low, and a layup goes in good for Samia Wayne. Nelson has it. She gets it to Wayne. Wayne into the lane, puts up a floater, rolls out no good. Rebound, though, comes down to Harris. She puts in a putback good and a foul. Rebound, though, to Ryan Nelson. Now they kick it outside. Here's a three-pointer from the opposite corner, and that is good for Jordan Garrison. He puts up a long two. It's no good. Rebound to Buford, and that is the end of the ball game. Got a little tight back in the second quarter, but Buford ends up running away with it, and they're on to the second round of the Class 5A playoffs. Kashim Grady didn't even go for that one.
He didn't. They're going to go straight into Munlin, and he's going to score the first bucket of the game for the Wolves. Moving around back over to Normal. They move right to left, a three taken, and they're going to hit it. That's Rod Lucas. Moves it back to Williams. They move left to right. Here's the baseline. Jay from the left side goes good for Jalen Taylor.
Really boxed anybody out. He still grabbed the rebound easily.
Williams on the drive block. Munlin on the board, and it goes for James Munlin. Three, Taylor with the board. It goes out of bounds. Saves back in bounds. Here's Auguste with it down low, and the shot's no good. Munlin on the board, and the putback goes for James Munlin. He'll go to the foul line. Over here, right side to Sebastian, going to drive in the paint, throws it off the glass. Sebastian Auguste with a nice take.
The receiver of the pass will be able to get an easy layup. Not the case that time.
Caleb Williams on the J. Here's Buford now pushing quickly up to the front court. Blackwell takes a shot and goes, kind of a hook shot.
Outside the block.
Three-pointer taken, top of the key, drain it for McKenzie Normal. It hands it off to Sebastian here as the lob pass goes down underneath and off the glass. Score for London Williams.
Boy.
Sebastian into the front court, left side. Going to go in the paint. Nice move, shot off the glass. It's score for Sebastian as Augusta. Now they'll move it around to Lucas here, left side. Lucas going to drive, take the jump, stop glass, and it goes for Lucas. Well, in the right corner, back to Augusta. Three-point taken. Good. Sebastian Augusta hits a huge three-pointer. Ball for Decatur, and now stolen away. Caleb Williams with a steal. Caleb's going to go up off the glass and scores. And Buford energized to start this fourth quarter to the arms of the Navy Blue Shirts. Here's a three. Lucas right side goes. Full court press coming from Decatur. Pass down court to Taylor. Over the top there to Munlin. Munlin off the glass, missed it. Got his own board and put it back. Lucas now will push quickly. Lucas going to go up off the glass, goes, and Lucas switched over to Williams, going to take it off the glass, missed the bucket, the putback goes, count that for London Williams. As Lucas will drive, and he'll go up and under, and a nice take by Lucas, as well as Decatur has a ton of new ones in. Sutton takes a three and nails it with 36 seconds to play. That is Danny Brown. Now the three in the corner. Yeah, it's going to go.
Boy,
count that for Jacob Rourke. And that's going to be it, folks. The final here, 75-57. Buford wins it. We'll take a break.